I'm going back to.
Hey there, Y. Welcome to Valiant Pro. I understand tonight it's your first show, and probably the first show for a lot of people watching there at home. So why don't I tell you a little bit about why we're all here tonight, the New Zealand All-Star Wrestling Championship. For the first time in its history, Valiant Pro is introducing a championship to its ranks, and 20 wrestlers are going to compete in over-the-top battle royal tonight to see who deserves to hold the gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've got the best wrestlers in New Zealand, like Niwa.
It's going to be a pretty big night, I think. 20 of like the best wrestlers in New Zealand. You got some big guys too, Adam Avalanche, 200 kilos. Rough Guts, one of the roughest guys in the country.
Tune in, folks. You're listening to Rough Guts, Danny Octane, the Knights of Mayhem, and we are Valiant Pro over the top, and we are fighting for the most prestigious title in all of New Zealand history, the New Zealand All-Star Championship, an over-the-top match. 20 men, 19 guys getting thrown over the top, and when all the dust settles, Rough Guts will be the New Zealand All-Star Champion. Rough Guts will be the New Zealand All-Star. Rough Guts will be the New Zealand All-Star.
But guys that I've beaten before, so I think I can do it tonight.
Hey, there might even be a cheeky surprise appearance. You never know.
Ladies and gentlemen, Spartan here, the new Hughes Academy Heavyweight Championship, and I am the surprise entrant for the over the top rumble.
I don't know who's going to win that match. My money is on Paul Sayers. It's a Charlie guarantee.
Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by the bigger figure, Ty Cage, from the super city of Auckland, weighing in at 100 kilos of muscles and 20 kilos of ego. He is
Tektahi Vinny John! I don't need it. I don't need your support, because I'm from Auckland. The Super City! Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, starting this match in the number two position. He is Polly Spitfire!
Thank you. out his own way.
Why did I do that?
Yeah.
It's Charlie Guarantee.
Thank you.
than you are. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for all the support. Ever since I got back, I went to Mexico, I went to England, I came back here, and everybody welcomed me back with open arms. And I said at the last show, Wainui is my favorite place to wrestle in the entire world. And I mean it. So this isn't just my title, it's your title. So thank you. Now I'm going to go back, drink some water, and in about 10 minutes time I'll meet everybody up front there. We can get some photos and I'll sign some autographs. Thank you.
Cafe, I'm still waiting for that phone call. Mate, if I don't get it soon, you're getting a Spartan spear.